Well, hello there and welcome to Krasnoyarsk 2019, the 29th Winter Universiad. We're at the Sotka Cluster for another evening of fabulous entertainment. It's time for the Moguls Finals. Weather conditions, it's super chilly out there. We've had some really warm weather throughout the week, but now it's starting to freeze up, but it should be perfect conditions. The start list for the super final, they're calling it around the Sotka Cluster. Reverse order, Kshara. Ji-won, Iwa Women's University from Seoul. Took a bronze in Sierra Nevada. Not so much air on the first one, but she's landed it. She's in control. The skier from the Republic of Korea. Sometimes just over-rotating the skis. Too much back off the hill, but this is good. Suji Won needs to keep the pole plants rhythmical and in check. The back Sommy's good as well. She's come here and she's landed her run in a good time of 29.46. But remember, speed is just 20%, air is 20%, and the turns and the technical skiing is 60% of your mark. First national champion 2015. Sixth in the world champs in 2014. Two Olympics for this skier. 23rd in Sochi, 24th in Pyeongchang. World Cup best of a 14th. Whatever happens, Suji Won has done the Republic of Korea proud. Great landing. New leader from the Republic of Korea, Suji Won, 57.35. Good performance in qualification from Sophie Wies, University of Tübingen. Eighth in the World Junior Championships in 2018. The 360 is good, but there's a little loss of rhythm throughout that upper section, but this looks nice. Body's getting a little bit rounded at times. Try and keep the back straight throughout this steep upper section. Second air coming our way. Going for the back Sami with a little tuck in it as well. Flying towards the final line. It's quick from the German. It's going to ask the judges some questions. Top skiing, top competition. Some separation in the legs. But on the whole, a very, very good run. Was it better than the 57.35s? So, Ji Won. Top landing that. 60.43, new clubhouse leader. Germany in pole position. That gives us two left. Sophie Wies will at least be in third position. Leah Bouillard from Chambry University has won on the World Cup multiple times. Sorry, Europa Cup multiple times as she goes. She's lost a little bit of control after the first air, but now the legs are back together. The knees are looking good. She's straight down the fall line. She's absorbing everything. Technically, very, very strong here from Leah Bouillard. Massive on the second air. She goes deep on the landing as well. Questions will be asked once again of the judges. The level here is incredible. Isara Sumiyoshi, last to go with all the pressure on. Sophie Vies is in control at 60.43, but this was next level from Leah Bouillard. Huge on the second air. The back summit with the cross. Massive. Third at the Junior World Champs in 2016, 25th in career at the Olympic Games. Best World Cup results of 14th in Kazakhstan. Crucial moments. The judges have to take their time. Five judges all confirming the score. 65.65. It's a massive run. Great score on the turns. We have a new leader with one left. The podium almost confirmed. Isara Sumiyoshi, 19 years of age. From Chiyoda-Ku University. Looks straight down the fall line, attacks the first air. It's a three to start with. The landing's pretty good, but the following turn, not perfect from the Japanese skier. But this is good, but maybe the odd bump is throwing her out. Rhythm, control, looking straight down the fall line with the legs working underneath the body is what the judges is looking for. The head's really still, the back summy's good. The landing, slightly backseat, maybe the pressure has got to Sumiyoshi here. It wasn't perfect. The podium to the right of your screen. So we have a look at some replays. Three on the first one. Doesn't quite get the skis round. And the turns following it weren't quite as rhythmical as the judges would like to see. But on the whole, it was consistent and good skiing. The second air good, slightly backseat on the landing as well. From Kisara Sumiyoshi. After scoring big in the qualification, it wasn't her best run. But the smile says it all. Kisara Sumiyoshi takes it just from Leah Bouillard, who skied ever so well in that second run. She will take silver. German, silver and bronze, Sophie. Vies from Germany will take the bronze as well. Great skiing all round. But Kisara Sumiyoshi has been best from start to finish. It wasn't her ideal final run, but she was so good in the air. And consistency really did pay off through the turns. We knew it was going to be close, didn't we? But not that close. By 0.23. Time for the men. Final six. One run. Kuma Horishima will go last with the advantage of knowing what's gone before him. Andrei Makhnev from Russia. The level in this competition is going to be off the chart as the Russian Trykowski, University gets us underway. Goes big on the first air. The skiing is quick, it's dynamic, and the feeling amongst the Russians is that this is going to be something really special. Look how high the body is, how head the still is. So good. Second air, also massive. The landing, good enough. 23.82 as well, that's rapid. National champion in 2017, third the World Junior Championships in 2015, and 11th just last month in the World Champs. He's praying. He knows he's delivered. Two twists in the summit. Look how composed the landing is. It's key. As soon as he lands, he gets straight back to business with his skiing. Goes inverted on the second air. Slightly backseat in the landing though. That's an unbelievable start to this men's final. Pavel Kolmakov from Almaty University won this competition in 2015. Top 10 twice at the Olympic Games. Goes humongous off the first. He's having to rotate really, really quickly as the bumps approach him so fast. And he's ended up losing some control there. He's over-rotating with the upper body that has to keep facing down the hill at all times. But that's humongous. 1080 off the second there. He's gone huge. Absolutely huge. Competition is so, so fierce. And with more speed, you gamble with the control, but you bring loads of entertainment as well. Three rotations, double corked 10. That's unbelievable. Inverted as well. Feet so high. .33. Not good enough from Pavel Kolmakov. But great effort all the same. Went so big on the second air. Yours, Escobar, who has the support of the two dozen or so French supporters at the end of the run. From Chambry University, sixth in Sierra Nevada 2015. He's had a first on the Europa Cup, and he's chosen the exact same line as the previous run. It's really good. So still in the upper body, really direct looking down the foreline. Goes big off the first air, and now the speed is huge. Sorry, the second air. The speed, unbelievable. The French fans have come out to see medals. Two from six. A French. Benjamin Covey still to go for France. Another double corked second there, but the landing a little bit off, the legs separated, and the heels having to rotate so much throughout the turns. Beautiful though, Jules Escobar. Andre Maknev is in first place at the moment. 75.33. We have a new leader. 76.88 for Escobar and France. Benjamin Covey. University of Mont Blanc. First in the World Cup at Lake Placid. So many runners up as well, Deer Valley. Second at the World Ski Championships in Spain as well in 2017. And this is really good. Everything looking down the foreline. The legs are working really well together underneath the body. The upper body so high. And that's a huge air as well. He goes off axis. So many rotations. And he stomped his run. The quickest time so far in this final as well. Under pressure, the boys are bringing it. Krasnoy Arsk, 2019, bringing the best from these skiers. And off axis twice, three spins for a 1080. Do we have a French? 1-2. Yes, we do. They hold the top two positions, France. 80.36. Andre Magnev currently in third position. Big moments for Dashihara. Nihon University, third at the Olympic Games in Korea. So many podiums on the World Cup as well. He's a Japan national champion. And that's a great first there. He's landed it, he's got control, he's regained everything. Looking down the foreline again. The legs are working wonderfully well underneath him. The hands are really soft. And the head's super, super still. Needs to land as well though, Dashihara. And he does. It's good. It's maybe not perfect, but it's very, very good. Edge of your seat stuff here. France currently top two positions. The two Japanese skiers are the only two that could disrupt France here. Searching for the grab, Dashihara, but fast skiing throughout. Is it good enough to take top spot? Benjamin Covey from France, 80.36 is the score to beat. So many nerves. 80.22, second for Dashihara. Benjamin Covey holds on to top spot. France lead, Japan second, France third. Akumi Horishima from Chukyo University. A World Cup winner three times. Kazakhstan, Japan, and in Tremblant, Canada, where he stopped that 13 run win record from Mikhail Kingsbury in 2018 before the Olympic Games. He's a world champion in this competition from 2017, but he has to pull out the stops here if he wants to win this Universiad. Horishima underway and he's doing very well. Everything looking straight down the foreline. The speed is incredible. how dynamic he is through the turns. The knees are together. The pole parts are very soft. The rhythm is there from Horishima. And so's the spins. The landing too is a little bit backseat. The question, is he going to be punished for that landing? Quick skiing. Kuma Horishima goes for broke every time he clips his skis on. What a competition. World Cup worthy. The first air. Goes off axis twice with a double cork on the second air as well, but it's the landing that the judges will be looking at. It's good work in the air from Horishima. But is that landing good enough? Benjamin Covey, 80.36. No! France, take it! Upset for Kuma. Horishima has to settle for bronze. Dashihara for silver. Benjamin Covey with a huge, huge run. Takes it for France, and the fans love it. Scenes of celebration. Benjamin Covey takes the gold here at the soccer cluster. Dashihara second. Akuma Horishima takes the bronze. Japan, after running the show through the qualifications, takes second and third. Silver and bronze, and France. Rue Covey. His backflip. And his 1080 doing the business. He skied fast down the right-hand channel of this mogul field, and France have got a gold medalist. There's our ladies' podium. France take the gold, Japan silver and bronze. That caps off a remarkable event here in Siberia.